Hello, good afternoon. Welcome to this guided meditation. I've just been writing what I'm going through with my attention, my awareness, and I invite you to do the same. I don't know how long I'll be going for, but you should be able to find out just by seeing how long this video is. So I'll start now, if we're ready. Starting to deepen the breath a little bit. Starting to feel the air coming in the nose and going out wherever it goes out. As well as that, just getting some tactile sensations going, maybe stroking the legs, rubbing the fingers together, just feeling some sensations of touch and bringing them into the attention as well. And deepening the breath. Adding a few seconds each time. And trying to hit both extremes of the breath. Going all the way in. And all the way out. Any overt tension shows up in the body, just releasing it, letting the shoulders drop and relax, letting the brow relax, and the eyes and the jaw, and becoming more aware of the breath. Taking in a deep breath and slowing down on the exhale. And breathing back in a little bit slower. Really being aware of each motion of the breath. Of the breathing. All the way in. And releasing a little bit slower. Moving our attention now to the belly. Trying to become aware of when the air changes from going in to out and out to in. While still sustaining a deep, steady, restful breath. Any urgency that shows up, just slowing down and being with the sensations here. maybe making a mental note when the breath changes direction. In. Out. In. Allowing the body to take a deeper or faster breath when it needs to. Continuing to be aware of the expansion, the contraction, and the in and the out shifts. Feeling a little frustrated that I can't get as deep as I normally do, but that's okay. We do the best we can. Seeing frustration, tension, anxiety, worry, feeling these sensations as constriction, tightness, urgency, forcefulness, and just feeling them as if looking from the outside in, maybe through a window into a house, seeing them with a bit of distance in this way, and then inviting them to release and disperse. Noticing I was holding some tension in my hands, so just releasing that, and my jaw, and my shoulders again. And returning to the breath. Maybe feeling the breath come in the nose and out the mouth. Nostrils and lips. each sensation is a new one. Treating each breath as if we're seeing it for the first time. Bringing in a relaxed gaze as well. Just the clouds of colour I see in the back of my eyelids, while continuing to be in touch with the breath. In and out. Starting to follow the breath down in the nostrils into the nose, down the throat, and back up and out the mouth, in. And out. Maybe sitting a little taller. To let the lungs expand a bit better. Ironically, sitting taller helps me relax. Still keeping the shoulders relaxed, releasing any new tension. Feeling some anxiety, urgency, feeling of constriction in my chest. So just going in with my attention, putting some distance between myself and this feeling. And blowing it out. Inviting it to disperse. Feeling it release any tension here. And returning back to the breath. The sensations of the breath as they are right now. Letting the rhythm of my breath return more towards normalcy. I'm still trying to remain aware of the in and the out. I'm just focusing on this, going in my nose and out my nose as well now. While just unambiguously gazing forward, relaxed. Attentive. Okay, I'm just going to come to a close now. I invite you to stay with this place of restful attentiveness that I hope has been built for you. If nothing else, just keeping some attention on the breath through the day works wonders. So thank you for joining me this afternoon. I hope you had a good time. I hope you have a good rest of the day. I'll be here again at 8 p.m. in the evening. If you'd like, please join. Thank you.